my city is trying to kill the homeless. It gets very cold in the winter time, and people will die. People will die. My city is trying to kill the homeless. It gets very cold in the winter time, and people will die. People will die. Partitions in the park benches, so the homeless can't sleep on them. They laid spikes on all the hot air vents in the downtown city, so the homeless can't sleep there. My city has put up middle partitions in the park benches, so the homeless can't sleep on them. They laid spikes on all the hot air vents in the downtown city, so the homeless can't sleep there. Several high-rise buildings in the suburbs or outskirts of town to house the homeless. We need a specific number of apartments for a specific number of homeless people. We could build several high-rise buildings in the suburbs or outskirts of town to house the homeless. We need a specific number of apartments for a specific number of homeless people. Churches and high school gymnasiums should be open for the homeless at night. They have a huge amount of space. We just need to lay down the cots. Churches and high school gymnasiums should be open for the homeless at night. They have a huge amount of space. We just need to lay down the cots. To kill the homeless. It gets very cold in the winter time, and people will die. People will die. My city is trying to kill the homeless. It gets very cold in the winter time, and people will die. People will die. Partitions in the park benches, so the homeless can't sleep on them. They laid spikes on all the hot air vents in the downtown city, so the homeless can't sleep there. My city has put up middle partitions in the park benches, so the homeless can't sleep on them. They laid spikes on all the hot air vents in the downtown city, so the homeless can't sleep there. We'll be right back. high-rise buildings in the suburbs or outskirts of town to house the homeless. We need a specific number of apartments for a specific number of homeless people. We could build several high-rise buildings in the suburbs or outskirts of town to house the homeless. Churches and high school gymnasiums should be open for the homeless at night. They have a huge amount of space. We just need to lay down the cots. Churches and high school gymnasiums should be open for the homeless at night. They have a huge amount of space. We just need to lay down the cots. Churches and high school gymnasiums should be open for the homeless at night. They have a huge amount of space. We just need to lay down the cots. Churches and high school gymnasiums should be open for the homeless at night. They have a huge amount of space. We just need to lay down the cots.